For a variety of reasons, great players in sports do not necessarily become great coaches following their careers. Fortunately, that didn't hold true for Houston baseball and Rainer Noble. As a student athlete from 1980 to 1983, Noble was an award-winning utility star. While there was very little he could not do on a baseball field, Noble's best work came on the mound. Twice he led the Cougars in the pitching Triple Crown, making him one of only six Houston pitchers to accomplish that feat multiple times. His best work came in 1983 during his senior season when he posted a 1.32 ERA with 12 wins and 78 strikeouts on the way to being named to the All-Southwest Conference first team. Following his professional career and stints as an assistant coach at Houston and Rice, Noble took over the reins of the Houston baseball program in 1995 and launched the Cougars to new heights. By the time his Houston career had ended, Noble led the Cougars to six Conference USA championships, six NCAA regionals, three NCAA super regional appearances, and a school record 551 wins. He produced 12 All-Americans, 55 All-Conference stars, 57 Major League draft picks, including three first-round selections, and five teams that finished ranked among the nation's top 25. His student athletes were successful off the field as well, collecting 124 academic honors in his career. In 2012, Rainer joined the athletic department at Second Baptist School in Houston. 7 years later, he became the school's varsity baseball head coach, bringing more than a quarter century of experience to the program. On the field, in the dugout, no one has done more for Houston baseball than tonight's inductee, Rainer Noble.